Ivanka Trump accused of pulling the same stunt that got Hillary Clinton in trouble. Ivanka Trump is now being accused of pulling the same stunt that got Hillary Clinton in trouble. Just days after it was revealed that Ivanka's husband, Jared Kushner, had used his personal email server to conduct government business, news emerges that she corresponded with federal officials on her personal email account, as well. When President Donald Trump was running for office, he skewered his Democratic rival for her role in communicating with government officials regarding sensitive information via her personal email server instead of her official business account. Clinton was investigated for these actions that took place while she was Secretary of State during President Barack Obama's presidency. The FBI cited Clinton's actions as careless but not a crime. 9 months into Trump's presidency, it's being discovered that at least 6 members of his administration have used private emails for government business, New York Daily News reports. Ivanka Trump had used her personal email account to discuss women's entrepreneurship with other federal employees on February 28. According to an email that was published by American Oversight, the exchanges were made before Ivanka joined her father's administration in March as his special assistant. According to the report, the email contains no bombshell information. American Oversight Director Austin Evers did tell Newsweek, however, that it demonstrates there's one rule for the Trump family and another for everyone else. Hillary Clinton has been vocal in her criticism of Donald Trump's presidency and attacked what she felt was hypocrisy from the Trump administration. It just goes to show the rank hypocrisy that this Trump campaign and now this Trump White House is engaged in, Clinton told Syracuse's Earlene Maxwell. Sources tell the New York Times that others who allegedly used their private email servers to conduct government business were former chief strategist Steve Bannon, former chief of staff Reince Priebus, economic advisor Garrett Cohn, and policy advisor Stephen Miller. Kushner has worked for the Trump administration since his father-in-law was sworn into office. He's being questioned about corresponding with government officials through his personal domain, which was created in December while Trump's presidential transition was in full swing. He sent numerous emails regarding event planning and other subjects to Bannon, Priebus, Bannon, and Cohn, Politico reports. Kushner's attorney, Abbe Lowell, told Politico that his client had sent less than 100 emails to the political officials from August through January. The president's senior advisor's personal email use was deemed very limited, according to White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders. Ivanka Trump isn't under the same depth of scrutiny as Hillary Clinton or Jared Kushner was for using their personal email accounts by virtue that she wasn't yet an official member of her father's administration and nothing of substance that would compromise the nation's security in the email's contents.